presentation of the NBA Finals as we get going again. Blair and Duncan down low. Parker and Manu are the backcourt. And it's Jefferson in at the three. And that's who's in the game for the Spurs. Now, here's Blair.
Good defense there. He was just waiting for that one.
Here's Rose. Nice team from Ginobili.
Hey, well, he's so strong inside. Defense wasn't going to allow him to get to the rim without offering a bunch of resistance here.
Takes the hit, still finds a way to get to go.
Excellent concentration right there, partner. He's got a free throw coming up, too.
There's a good screen. Rose. Tony Parker grabs the miss. Parker's got three rebounds so far in the game. Blair down low. He's covered by Boozer. Blair, that savvy little up fake there. Cool in the deep. Blair's got his first basket of the night. There's Clutch. Takes the rim with a two-handed slam.
He's going to carry this to the offensive. Again and again.
You know, they're getting whatever they want. I mean, 8 straight points coming inside.
Back to Boozer. Miller with a screen on Blair. And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him. He misses the free throw. No luck that time either. Spurs trail by 21. Passes to Ginobili. Clutch. It's gone for the reach. That's from the
missed opportunities offensively, and this is a good timeout. Let these guys get a flow, take a breather, get their legs back under them, and then refocus.
Here's Jefferson. 5 points in the game. The feed now to Parker. 5 on the clock. Back to Jefferson. On deep.
Still a great start to the half after hitting their first 3, even before that miss.
And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the strike for 2. On Ginobili. And he knocks down the first one. So he gets them both. Here's Parker. Dishes it to Blair. Working on Boozer. Stolen by Boozer.
He only had one mistake prior to halftime. He was starting to get a little sloppy there offensively.
As soon as they forced that turnover, they really attacked the rim. I like that.
Yeah, I agree with you. I thought that was the highlight of the sequence.
Now here's Jefferson. Assist that time. Rose has got his ninth assist in the game now. Ginobili outside. Hits the play. Over Boozer. Goes to the glass in the matchup. Here is Rose. He's been feeding the ball very nicely. 9 assists.
Yeah, just one away from 10, Kevin.
That's impressive. Double figure assist total. That's nice distribution there.
Much resistance for him after that pick, Kevin. I mean, he had all sorts of space to hit the shot.
Blair is screen on Rose. Here's Ginobili, and Luol Deng pulls it down. Deng's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. Gets it to go.
Just cruising out there offensively. This team really playing well.
Well, Steve, it's pretty comfortable when you can be up double digits in the
that's three turnovers now in this quarter. What a bad stretch for him.
Here's Clutch. No good on the three. And so here is San Antonio. Parker left side. And Rose picks him up defensively. Parker working against Rose. Six on the shot clock. Hit one on the clock. Chicago grabs the miss.
Well contested shot there.
I mean, that's the key defensively. You've got to make them work for it. Challenge every shot.
Duncan outside. Where is screen on Rose? Here's Parker. He shoots to the basket and brings it in. Parker's got six.
Great dig. Taking care of the ball for the most part.
Parker against Rose. Rose against Parker. Four on the shot. And there's the rejection. Here comes Rose. One jumper. And that one's good.
The easiest way to do it sometimes is with the basket.
Parker offense has been great.
Yeah, I love the way they look. Really strong together. Yeah, very aggressive, too, keeping the defense off balance with their ball movement. I like the way they look.
And the basket by Ginobili.
They continue to barrel their way inside, and when's the defense going to adjust?
Well, I'm asking the same question myself, partner. I mean, that's 8 points out of their last 10 coming inside.
Now here's Duncan, averaging 14 points a game. Here's Parker. It's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot. Here's Ginobili. Pass it to Leonard. 13 feet out. Vince Carter the bucket on the answers from Leonard. Carter's got 7 points here in this quarter.
The last three scores now all have assists on. It's amazing what it does to a defense when you start moving the ball crisply. It just forces them into tough situations.
So with Rose on the bench, here's a five for Tom Thibodeau right now. Clutch and shooting guard. Noah is out there with the shooting guard. And it's Watson, and it's Boozer with the three, the small four. And the first one drops. Chicago making some changes. Gibson comes in for Joakim Noah, and it's Butler in for Carlos Boozer. Both shots good from the stripe.
You know, even though they're down, they're putting on a show at the free throw line this half.
I think they've done a good job of making the most of their chances at the line, and they've got to keep it up to take the lead.
Here's Ginobili.
Straight buckets in the paint. They're making it look effortless.
Well, speaking of effortless, you'd like to see a little more out of the defense. Huh? How about trying, guys?
Here's Clutch. Can't get it to go. Good work defensively by Carter. Here's San Antonio. Here's Blair. Now, one of that time on the way up. And again, two chances of a free throw line here. Again, CJ Larson.
Steal.
And he makes both free throws. Here's Watson. Here's Clutch. He's gonna shoot. He's guarded by Blair. He's trying to get some shots on the floor.
Nice touch near the hoop.
Here's Ginobili.
I'm just opening that.
Blair up top.
Yeah, not funny.
Blair outside.
Falling for him this quarter. They continue to go through him, and why? why not? I mean, he's the leading scorer in this game.
Ginobili gets to Cook. Back to Ginobili. From deep 3-point range, they get it back. Lamb. And foul hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. First free throw is good. Different look for San Antonio. Tim Duncan is checked in for Lenny. Gary Neal comes in for Vince Carter. And Tony Parker subbed in for Mono Ginobili. There's Clutch. San Antonio with the rebound. Jefferson's got 6 rebounds in the game. Pass to Blair. Duncan left side. Back and down. From deep, Neal. The rebound by Gibson. And it's the Bulls with the ball. And stolen by Blair. He's tightly guarded. Ends up out of bounds. Seven seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Shot from the top of the key. Misses the shot. Oh, and it's over the Chicago Bulls. The new NBA champions.
Celebration begins on the hard one.
Well said, Clark. This is exactly the moment they wanted, and quite a contrast indeed of emotion.
Well, as much as you like to clinch it in front of your home fans, guys, there's something really special about being on the road, just seeing the shocked faces, the whole crowd, and the silence. It is quite an accomplishment to do so in the face of such adversity.
And now, let's turn our attention out forward to NBA Commissioner David Stern for the presentation of the Larry O'Brien Trophy.
Thank you to two extraordinary NBA leaders who became Eastern and Western Conference champions through the intensity of extraordinary effort and passion. Only one team, though, swept the finals in such confident fashion as being the NBA Finals champion. Who would have speculated when the season started that the team on this stage would be the last man standing? Congratulations to the players, coaches, and fans of the 2012 NBA champions, the Chicago Bulls.
I can speak for myself, but hasn't this been a tremendous playoffs?
It really has been, Kevin. I mean, you never know when you start the postseason what you're in store for, how